Hi, this is Mato. Welcome to my online chess lecture. In this video, I will show you a game between Yoko Aijala and Tono Lepomäki. This extremely beautiful chess game was played in 1968. Anything important happened to you in 1968? Aijala had white pieces and he started with e4. Lepomäki played c5, the Sicilian defense, knight to f3, knight to c6, d4, c takes on d4, knight takes on d4, knight to f6, knight to c3, d6, bishop to c4. The fischer shows in attack. e6, bishop to e3, a6, bishop to b3, bishop to d7, queen to e2, preparing to castle queenside, bishop to e7, white castled queenside, queen to c7, king to b1, b5, the pawn storm on the queenside. Player with the black pieces is very fast, isn't he? f3, protecting the pawn on e4 and preparing g4. Lepomäki castled kingside. g4. Rook from f to b8. g5. Knight to e8. White to move. In this position, Aijala played queen to f2. This is such a nice, subtle and deep move. Knight takes on d4. Rook takes knight b4. Rook to c4, attacking the queen, queen to a5, knight to e2, bishop to b5, rook to d4, queen to c7, f4, a5. At least on the surface, there is an impression that black's pawn storm is faster. Do you agree? a4 is coming. The game continued. f5. Play with the black pieces played e5, attacking the rook, but weakening the pawn on f7. It is white to move, and this is the critical position of the game. Rook to d1 was expected, and then black intended to play a4. What would you do in this position if you had white pieces? Player with the white pieces made a move in the style of Bobby Fischer. Are you ready to see the move? g6. Wow, will it work? Play with the black pieces, play the obvious. Pawn takes rook. Now threatening pawn takes bishop on e3. Pawn takes pawn on f7. Shach. King to h8. If the king goes to f8, then knight takes on d4. And white is winning. Back to our game. King to h8. White to move. How would you continue? Perhaps some players would capture the knight. Do you agree? There was another surprise. Aijala played knight to f4, sacrificing the bishop. Pawn takes bishop. And now pawn to f8. Rook. Unbelievable. This is check. Bishop takes rook. White to move. Should white play queen takes pawn on e3 or something else? Please pause and find the best move for white. White played a move and black resigned, and the move is knight to g6 check. Play with the black pieces. Lepomäki resigned in view of this continuation. Pawn takes knight, queen to h4, check, mate. Absolutely amazing, isn't it? What do you think of this game? And that is all. I hope that you enjoyed watching this video. I wish you good luck with your chess, and bye for now.